So beautiful, Amy.
Refuse.
Anything else?
I haven't even asked it yet. So, what is this dust supposed to be?
That dust is 30 years of my life. It's the discovery I've been searching for. It'll treat this country's sickness, and it'll cure it.
You just wasted 30 years of your life. Nicely done. Anyway, why are you showing it to me?
I wasn't able to make enough dust. There's no time. I want you to make cherry blossoms bloom for me.
Nonsense. Why should I waste my...
I'm not finished. I want you to teach Chopper about medicine. He wants to be a doctor more than anything.
Are you mad?
He may be a reindeer and a freak, but I know he'll make a great doctor. He risked his life to make medicine for me. Please, help him become a doctor.
You sure have a lot of nerve, you quack! Why should I take care of your half-baked research and your weird pet? You know me, I'm not the type to get all sentimental just because someone has a short time to live. Now get out of my tree!
Yeah, I know. We've known each other a long time. I'm almost out of time.
No, it couldn't be.
What? The 20 MDs are ill? Who treats the country's sick people? At least give us medicine.
It's no good talking to us. We're just telling you.
It's dead. It's poison. Once you eat it, you're dead in half a day. That's why that idiot came to me.
That can't be true. I checked in one of Doctor's books. The wife says I lost the book somehow. It can defeat all diseases.
This plague is a challenge to all the diseases of the world.
That's right. There was a skull next to the picture of the army of Doctor. And Doctor said he got better. There's no way he'll die. You're lying to me.
Stop dawdling. Hurry it up. I haven't got any time left to waste.
He was touched by the kindness in your heart. The skull in that book means poison, understand? No, remember it. There is no known medicine in this world that can work for all diseases. That's why doctors exist.
But I...
Listen, you can't save people with just kindness. If you really want to save them, you need medical skills and the training to use them. Without that, you can't save anyone.
Yes.
Outside.
Oh, yes, my toe.
Outside.
Hi.
Danger here is yours, Dr. Harrelson.
someone like me. Hey, when do you think a person dies?
What?
When a bullet from a pistol pierces his heart?
No.
When he's attacked by an incurable disease?
No.
When he eats a soup of deadly poisonous mushrooms?
No.
A man dies when people forgive him. Even if I should disappear right now, my dream will come true. And when it does, the citizen's sickness of the heart will be cured as well. You're crying. Why don't they?
Is that true for the country?
Yeah, the way to do it is passed on.
Come on, Dalton! Why are you crying?
Very shortly, a monster will be coming. He's my son. Please, don't hurt him. Don't worry, Chopper. Your mushroom won't kill me.
I've had a marvelous life!
It's me tonight. Aaron, probably won't give either to you.
So for the 6 years since then, Chopper's
studying
medicine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I taught him everything I know. He's been a good student.
No?
Dr. Reed! Dr. Reed! How
about
you?
It's him! At long last, I finally returned!
I was the annoying man!
Now, we shall restore John Kingdom!
Dr. Reed, there's trouble!
Aaron, your mom is outside.
Oh, she's right here.
Aaron, your mom is outside.
Yes. Do you want to check on them? Warning, world. Warning, world. She's so cute, huh? Warning is same age Evie. Is she your boyfriend? Wow, he's like an older man.
I wasn't interested in this rundown place with all the bad things you did here, but We can use it to do some good, and the reindeer insisted on flying the doctor's flag.
And that's why I raised this skull and crossbones, as a challenge to all the diseases of the world. This symbolizes my belief that nothing is impossible. I will save this country with my doctor's skills. By raising this flag, I'm bound to fight just like the pirates do.
You want to touch it? Todd.
Holy shit.
I've come to save the 20
MP.
You idiot. Don't you get it yet? It was a trap. The 20 MP is as far as you can see.
I was afraid. This was a national crisis. But no. Luckily, it was just a trick. Hey. When do you think a person dies? When a bullet from a pistol pierces his heart? No. When he's attacked by an incurable disease? No. When he eats a soup of deadly poisonous mushrooms. No! A man dies when people forgive him. Even if I should disappear right now, my dream will come true. And when it does, the citizen's sickness of the heart will be cured as well. You're crying. Why don't you?
No! No! Cute! I'm new with that.
I'd almost forgotten that song!
Alright, my dog.
How dare you desecrate my castle by flying the flag of that stupid doctor! I command that it be burned immediately!
Cold. I need a coat really quick. Any coat will do.
What's going on outside? I heard a lot of noise.
It's freezing out there. You see any coats around?
I didn't ask that. What I want to know is what's happening out there.
It's just a fight.
Oh. Do you guys need help?
Nah, stay in bed.
If you need a coat, you can borrow mine.
What? But it's a girl's coat and it's ugly.
Well, you did say any coat will do.
Oh, yeah. Well, as long as it keeps me warm.
I wonder what all the fuss was about.
All right, big mouth. Now I can finally kick your butt! I swear I'm gonna smack that hair all by silly whenever I finally get this nasty thing off me!
Oh, well, in that case, Mottimo, static clean!
You should be far already.
You started by eating two cannons on the ship, one sauteed in butter and the other raw. And it was a cannonball and gunpowder salad, followed by the main course of a toasted pie.
You thought I ate a lot.
You do, but this guy's a bigger pig than you. You see, straw hats, whatever I eat becomes part of my body, thanks to the much, much fruit.
Come forth, you miraculous
union! What kind of union?
Union.
Yeah.
allow me to introduce myself. I'm the strongest warrior of Drum Kingdom. It's ridiculous!
Just don't let your guard down. They might look silly, but don't be fooled. They're tough. So tough that the citizens couldn't stand against them. That's how these thugs were able to exile all the doctors.
Yes, Evan, what do you want me to do? Rub his butt?
I
think you might probably hurt you. Oh, that's Aaron. Aaron, do you okay? You seem to have some? Yes. You want Evie to have it? You're not here, Shisho. This is crazy, you know that? Come on!
I hate when this shit happens. I paid for this fucking program.
Play me with her as again. Please without asking again. You know what? Evelyn, I don't want you to have no more cunning. You're fat anyway. You're cute fat. You're fat. Who's this, huh? Who's this belly, huh? Blah, 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 blah. What? She's, I mean, you pushing she's off. You know, she's bigger than you, right?
Yeah.
You're bigger than him?
You
You dare to knock me, this country's monarch, over? You'll pay for that insult!
I'm taking you down!
Is that so? You and what army? Ah, you little freak? Freak? That's like the park.
If you keep moving around, you may lose the ability to walk, so just stay down there and shut up. And don't worry. When push comes to shove, my little reindeer can hold his own.
Transformation. Over 5 long years of research, I discovered 4 additional transformation points. And the rest of the math is self, you jerk!
Transformation is impossible. I won't be deceived by what has to be an option.